Meditation is the most important application of our consciousness to mysticism. We have intentionally left it to the last in our consideration of the science of mysticism. We did so because meditation is commonly confused with concentration and contemplation. It is necessary first to correct the misapprehension that meditation is the negation or doing away with all of the manifestations of our consciousness. We could not dispense entirely with consciousness and yet have the self, the you experience, the mystical ecstasy, because self and experience are of consciousness. Consciousness is a stream of responsivity to innumerable vibrations. It is like a scale of music. Each part of the scale of consciousness has an octave, that is, it has its particular manifestation, just as notes compose the scale of music. The human ego, the self, can play on various parts of this scale of consciousness. We mean by this that the self, the you, can have realizations on different levels of the scale of consciousness. As one Oriental mystic said, there are two conditions of a person: the condition of being in this world and the condition of being in the other world. The other world contains the other levels of consciousness which we all have. Consciousness reaches beyond objectivity, beyond our ordinary daily world of mortal existence. Consciousness goes far beyond the mental world, far beyond the realms of thought, of contemplation, and reason. Another mystic has said, meditation is the joining of consciousness with the higher intellect or forces to make manifest sensations which do not exist to the lower consciousness. One cannot leap to a unity with the cosmic. He cannot plunge into cosmic consciousness. He must progress to it, like one swimming from shallow to deep water. Meditation, then, is a shifting of the field of perception. It is the looking or perceiving far beyond our immediate finite world. To arrive at this greater perception requires a transition of consciousness. Meditation, then, is a way of changing the consciousness. It is the evolvement from one level of consciousness to another. It is the personal knowing of the fullness of our being. Self changes in its ascent, in its upward climb through the levels of consciousness, just as an acorn changes to become the mighty oak. Now, we shall try to experience the phenomenon of different levels of consciousness. The first experience we should have will be that of aloneness. This means detachment or separation from the world of the senses. You will realize that you are, but the world of every day will gradually seem to fade away if you are successful. First, you will relax and place both feet firmly on the floor and keep them separated. You will begin the concentration and visualizing. You will see on the screen of your consciousness the image of one black dot. As you fix your attention on that, and it becomes more definite to you, all other impressions will gradually become dormant. Now, see that dot before you. Make it the focal point of your attention. There will be just that dot and yourself. Now, the dot should begin to diminish. Finally, it must disappear. There is then just self. You are alone in the cosmic. Alone. 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 In the future, when you try this exercise and when you reach this level of consciousness, this aloneness, continue for another few minutes and seek to attain the next level, known as the level of mystical silence. This experience is one where you are devoid of all thought, of ideas. All impressions will leave your consciousness except the realization of yourself. The you that will remain with you will not be an image of your physical self nor of your personality. It will be as if you are suspended in limitless space. What follows this is still another level of consciousness. It is known as the Great Harmony. It is the approach to cosmic consciousness. Its effect is a sublime pleasure that is beyond words to describe, one that rejuvenates our being and stimulates our mental powers. These meditation exercises, accompanied by this special music, can be practiced by you as often as once daily if you wish. Each period of meditation is not to exceed 5 minutes in duration. May the cosmic abide with you.